Researchers say coronavirus patients with blood type A had higher rate of infection. Medical researchers in China have found that people with blood type A may be more vulnerable to the novel coronavirus. They also found that people with blood type O may be more resistant to it. The researchers took blood group patterns of over 2,000 people who caught the novel coronavirus in Shenzhen and Wuhan. They then compared the blood group patterns to those of local healthy populations. The results of the study showed that patients with blood type A had a higher rate of infection and experienced particularly more severe symptoms of COVID-19. According to the researchers, their study was only preliminary and more work is needed to conclude that blood type truly affects infection and response to the novel coronavirus. However, they are calling on medical institutions and governments to take it into account when treating coronavirus-positive patients. This could help health professionals assess patients' risk exposure levels and manage the coronavirus infections. The researchers believe that patients with blood type A may need particularly strengthened personal protection to reduce the chance of infection. Blood O patients, on the other hand, had a significantly lower risk for the infectious disease compared with non-O blood groups. 85 of 206 patients in Wuhan who passed away due to COVID-19 had type A blood, while 52 had type O blood. That's a 63% difference, with the pattern visible across a variety of age and gender groups. The group of researchers included doctors and scientists from Chinese cities such as Wuhan, Shenzhen, Shanghai, and Beijing. The study was headed by Wang Jingwan from Zhongnan Hospital of Wuhan University Center for Evidence-Based Translational Medicine. They published their paper on medrexiv.org, an archive and distribution server for complete but unpublished manuscripts, on March 11. The study has yet to be peer-reviewed. Plasma carries red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets throughout the body in the form of blood. Antigens, substances that cause one's immune system to create antibodies, and proteins float on red blood cells and in the plasma. People are determined to have blood type A, B, or O depending on the presence of antigens A and B in their blood. Blood type A has the A antigen, type B has the B antigen, type O has both the A and B antigens, while type AB has neither. The presence of a protein called the Rh factor also determines whether a blood type has a plus or minus sign. For instance, someone with blood type A with the Rh factor would be blood type A plus as opposed to A minus. Scientists were not able to understand the major blood groups until the early 1900s, leading to a number of fatal blood transfusions due to incompatible blood groups. Researchers who experimented on rhesus monkeys in 1940 then discovered the Rh factor, leading to the discovery of other antigen differences throughout the years. However, none of the other antigen differences reportedly caused problems with transfusions. Around 32% of the population in Wuhan is type O, while 34% is type A.